No, sweetheart, you can't use a proper name.
Why not? Michael's a word. Here, I'll use it in a sentence. I love my father, Michael.
Okay, you win. I don't get it. Why is it just when everything is going so great, you gotta go and ruin the whole thing?
Why? By using little words like future?
Oh, hey, I know where you're going with that. First you start with future, then you go to commitment, and then that's it. We start yelling.